What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, this toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Folkfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
This story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
restored. It must be made whole again.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Alka.
Clear.
Edgar! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
Yeah.
Is Throod who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Throod? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Throod. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we discussed.
I know. It's good. Be fine. If we go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah! I got that! The Nook is making these things stronger!
Behind you! Look out!
I felt that one, brother.
Go!
That was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, roughly. Everyone had a tipple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. Never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot, or is it just my sizzling? Personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already?
So this is where those tracks lay.
Oh.
Drake fed here.
Creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Hey, Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
Another Kulon!
city of possibility.
Actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Drill and how he was find here. Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us. Ymir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
Back to my story. A thane of my homeland, manipulated by prophecy, welcomes his king as a guest and murders him in his sleep.
Set that aside for now. Come.
Back to my story. A thane of my homeland, manipulated by prophecy, welcomes his king as a guest and murders him in his sleep.
No more for now. Focus.
Legendary weapons. You have a favor, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Wait, if you spring the trap, it might draw out the drake.
Huh.
Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us. Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
Hmph.